¿Qué tal, amigos de Mi Live? Disaster Live nos trae un gran concierto esta noche y estoy aquí con la leyenda del punk, del horror punk. Es Misfit.
You sound very excited.
How do you feel?
Good to see you.
Good to see you.
Yeah, it was nice to meet you. Well, tell me, what do you see in this tour in Mexico?
Mexican kids are always good for us and the shows are really good. And it's good to see you guys. So, we're happy to see you.
Oh, well, you can tell me some history of the first time you come to Mexico?
I don't know if I remember the first time I came to Mexico. We've been here a lot of times.
Yeah?
I remember playing Tijuana, the Multiculti. I don't know if you ever heard this place, but it's a burnt down movie theater. It's really, really cool. We played there. We played a House of Blues a lot in Mexico City. And we've been here a lot of times.
Yeah.
One time we had a big riot. That was a fun time.
Well, tell me, we know the last album was The Devil's Reign.
Yeah.
What comes? We wait for a new album.
Well, we just put out a new single. That's out now, The Vampire Girl. And then we have 45, actually an EP we're working on Friday the 13th, which will be out on Friday the 13th.
Yeah. So. I know that you come with
my son.
Your son, yeah. Well, tell me, what is the feeling to play together?
Really good.
Yeah.
Yeah, you know, he's holding the family tradition. He's doing a great job. And, he takes a long time with his makeup. But look, he comes very
Yeah,
good.
It's a cool. And some friend comes with us.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I see there.
Yep, yeah, look at this.
Well, let me tell you, I have a question. What do you think about, well, you know this guy is so very famous with the school?
The Fiend, yes.
Yeah. What do you think about the people that use t-shirts or inclusive tattoos? But the people never hear the band. It's like, you know, it's so...
Well, you know, it's good to be recognized in every way. So, I mean, to be visual is just as good as being known musically. So, we're very happy about that. You know, the Misfits is an icon. And, it stands for a lot of different things for a lot of different people. So, we let people do what they want, you know. Find it the way they do.
Well, bro, tell me, what is your experience now in this tour?
Experience?
Yeah, what do you feel?
I came here last year with Dez on guitar as well. It's fantastic. I mean, I think, you know, it's hard to say where, there's no reason to say which fan base is the best or whatever, but there's just something about Mexico and the fans and the way, and the last couple of shows, everybody's been so amazingly nice and stuff. Sometimes they grab you and they start pulling your skin away, but that wasn't really happening, so... They've been a little tamer and nicer, and I love it. It's the best.
Well, we know that tonight will be a great show. Will be amazing. Well, do you want to say something to the people in Monterrey to finish?
No. Let's go to work. Let's go get them.
Well, amigos in Mi Live, thank you for your time.
Cool. Thank you.
Thank you, everybody.
See you later.
Yeah, let's go play.
Acuérdense que Disaster Live nos trae a Barón Rojo el 22 de abril.
Nos vemos pronto. You did a good job at your job. God bless, brother.
See you.
Okay.
Vamos.
One more.